Hi everyone, today we're going to talk about how inverters supply power to loads. As we all know, every electrical appliance has a rated power, but for an inverter to successfully drive a load, the key often lies in its ability to withstand the surge power at the moment the appliance starts up. In this video, we will test multiple loads to show you just how high the instantaneous power of different appliances can be during startup. We've prepared a 4-channel oscilloscope and current sensors to capture the current changes at the moment the load starts, providing precise peak current data down to the millisecond. This way, we can clearly determine how much power the inverter needs to supply when starting an appliance and how to choose the right inverter for the job. The first test subject today is this 2-horsepower air conditioner compressor. Now, let's measure the startup power of this 2-horsepower air conditioner compressor. Using the current sensor, we can accurately capture the peak current at the moment it starts up. The inverter is currently outputting a pure sine wave AC with C voltage of 230 volts and a frequency of 50 Hz. And its rated output power is 2080 watts. Next, we'll use this inverter to start this traditional air conditioner compressor. Turning on the compressor, we can see the current waveform beginning to change. Look at this section. The waveform amplitude is very large, which is the current surge at the startup moment. By zooming in and out on the waveform, we can clearly see that the maximum peak current appears in this area, and this relatively stable waveform section is the current after the compressor enters normal operation. From the time axis, the startup process lasts for 5 divisions, with each division representing 50 milliseconds, totaling about 250 milliseconds. During this period, the maximum peak current reaches about 40 ampere. Looking at the voltage, it measures 173 volt at the startup moment. Therefore, the instantaneous power at startup equal current multiplied by voltage, which is 40 ampere multiplied by 173. Volt equals 6,920 watt. In comparison, the compressor's normal operating power is only about 800 watts. This means its startup power is almost 8.6 times its rated power. For comparison, let's connect the compressor to the mains power and observe the startup waveform. Although the waveform shape is similar, the startup time with mains power is shorter, about 150 milliseconds, whereas it takes 250 milliseconds with our inverter. Finally, let's test another appliance. This is a hairdryer with a rated power of 1200 watt, which is a resistive load. As we can see, its startup current is almost the same as its normal operating current, with no significant startup surge. This indicates that not all appliances have high startup power, which is also an important point to consider when choosing an inverter. That is all for today's video. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comment section. See you in the next video.